We're going to open the gates. Have fun. Skate on.
We're the owners of Modesto on Ice, and we are really excited to be back for season number 2. It hardly seems like we could be here again, but we are, and just in time to gear up for Thanksgiving week, which is really exciting. So a lot of community members are waiting for us to come this season, which is awesome. Last season, we were just trying to get the word out that we're here, and now we've got people, when are you here? You know, when is it opening, and waiting, so that's really exciting. I feel like my phone is blowing up all the time.
Our hopes are that, like the next 9 weeks will be the coolest place in town. Not only that, but the happiest place in town.
It's a place to make family memories, great place for a date night.